my bride?
Me. My name is Angelina Zahn. I am from Shelby, North Carolina. I am 25 years old. My fiance is Adam Smith. We met at a mutual friend's birthday party, and we've been engaged for 2 months. He makes me laugh every single day.
Tell me who you brought with you today.
Today I brought with me 6 of my 7 bridesmaids.
I have Caitlin, Lee, Melissa, and Heather.
They're my closest friends since high school, so they're just all an important part of my life.
We have Sophia, my older sister, Carolina, my younger sister, and a junior bridesmaid.
Well, hey, Miss Thang. Nice to meet you.
Carolina is 12 years old. She's special to me because I can remember holding her in my arms as just a little baby, so it's awesome that she's here with me today.
Okay, tell me a little bit about what we're looking for today.
I have a particular item that I'd like for the dress to complement.
An item?
An item.
What is this?
It's the only thing I can decide about this wedding. I don't want a blue jar.
What the heck compliments a jar?
Yeah, I'm looking for a dress that's sort of casual, good for an outdoor setting. So I want this to be throughout the wedding.
I'm so embarrassed that she brought a mason jar in her purse.
I just want to look like a day on the farm.
But not too casual.
You can always have sparkles.
Let's go with sparkles.
Sparkles? Oh, yes.
Yes.
For a 12-year-old, she was likely to be the most vocal.
All right, Angie, bring that jar. Let's go shopping.
What about this, Carolina?
It's too plain. There's, yeah, like, no sparkle. If Angie came here by herself, she'd pick plain, casual. Nikki, you gotta knock some sense into my sister.
What is it about this jar?
I saw it sitting on a mantle, and it's the only thing I can decide on. I have not picked a dress, a location, but I saw this jar, and I just wanted to be in the centerpieces and throughout the wedding.
Well, if that's not country, so I'll kiss your...
Just a little.
Yeah. A mason jar? Now I've seen it all. But if this is this bride's only inspiration, then we gotta work with it.
So what do you think about this?
I love this one. I think it would just set the right kind of mood.
While the bride's country chic comes to life, across the racks, her baby sister shatters the dream.
I think we should go more fancy.
When Angie and I were growing up, we were very quiet children.
I love how it's shiny.
But Carolina, she has mouth on her.
A very country-esque. Yeah. Horrible.
This little sister wants a princess party full of sparkles. She's too young to realize today it's all about the bride.
I need the baby sister to understand that this is Angie's day, so first round, all brides picks. Lee is wearing a T-length Mikado spaghetti strap dress. Melissa is wearing a stretch cotton sateen cocktail length dress. Sophie is wearing a floral A-line dress. You want to put the jar up here for a second? Yes.
Angie, I feel so embarrassed.
Let's start with Sophia's dress.
Just, I think it's such a pretty dress, so yeah. I love the country feel, and it matches the jar.
It's just sort of, yeah, flows, I mean, or I'm A-line. Yeah.
But I think it's too casual, because for your wedding, I can see more fancy, a little bit more sparkle. If I'm a bride, I really want my girls to have some sparkle in it, in a nice fitted and flowy dress.
I can understand that.
Angie will listen very closely to Carolina because she's always been very close to her.
This bride could be in trouble. She's watched this little girl grow up, and she really wants to please her, just like a mother wants to please her daughter.
Okay, what about Lee's dress?
I love it. I mean, it's beautiful.
I don't want to be mean or anything, but I saw, I think, exact same bed sheet for a pillow. It has nothing that I really like.
Yeah, I agree. Maybe there's something else that'll sort of have that same look.
If this bride doesn't step up and start acting like the big sister that she is, her maids might have to wear bedazzled crowns and sparkly stick-on earrings.
Lovely world of bridesmaids. Well, in between all of the disagreeing last round, I actually learned that the bride likes a flowy look. So for this round, I've pulled 3 flowy chiffon dresses. Lee is wearing a T-Link crinkle chiffon dress. Melissa is wearing a chiffon one-shoulder gown. Sophie is wearing a T-Link chiffon dress with a crisscross accent. But let's start with Lee's dress.
I think that's pretty. It's very soft.
It looks like that kind of like sweet country thing that you're going for.
I agree.
Old looking.
Me.
Carolina, she does have her own style. She's been dressing herself for quite a while.
I prefer that dress, only if we add a little more to it.
Like sparkles.
I love it.
Oh.
I don't think I like it.
Imagine it with the flowers you want, the sparkle, the shoes. Can you see us wearing that?
Maybe so.
I'm trying to convince myself that maybe I like this dress for the sake of my little sister. I guess she has more power over me than I realize.
So I'm gonna give Carolina what she wants, her favorite dress all jacked up. I've got a little trick up my sleeve, though, for these other two dresses. It's not exactly sparkle, but it's still a little something extra to dress them up, but it keeps everything country chic. Lee is wearing a cocktail length lace dress.
I like the lace a lot. I really do.
Melissa's back in Carolina's favorite. Sophie's wearing a one-shoulder cocktail dress with a lace overlay. All right, Angie, what do you think about this look Carolina wants?
I want Carolina to be happy, but I just something about it is just cliche, maybe. But I love Lee's dress. I think it just adds sort of just a vintage look, like with the vintage jar and the vintage lace, and I think that's sort of the look I'm going for.
That's right.
You like it?
I like the lace, too.
I could let you wear, like, some sparkle crystal necklace or something.
Yes!
Lord help us all when Carolina gets married.
Yeah.
I prefer Melissa's, but I'll do anything for my sister.
So I have a question for you, Angie. Is Lee's dress your dress?
Yes.
I love the dress. It just matches the feel of the jar, and that's what I was looking for.
And 5 days later, it's Bride Megan's big day, but she has only 4 hours to fit her Swiss Miss Maid into a dress.
Not comfortable at all.
It definitely is a little on the tighter side up in the front, and the length needs to be taken up.
It does not fit.
Oh my gosh. We have right around 4.5 hours to get this done.
My mind is racing. I don't know what to think right now.
You hold it, I'll pull it.
There we go. Phenomenal.
All right. We are really close to each other, and it's like, it feels so nice to be here.
I breathe a sigh of relief the moment that Catherine's dress zipped up.
Do you call Shores? Take Megan Schaefer here present to be your wife.
I do.
Megan Schaefer, do you have Paul Shores here present to be your husband?
I do.
I was really trying not to cry. She looked really amazing.
He's my everything. Paul, what do you think about the bridesmaids' dresses?
A+. I think they were great.
When maids try to tangle with the bride's vision, it can be a bumpy ride. But if they keep in mind it's the bride that matters, it's smooth sailing all the way to I do.